circumstances, the Islamic Republic of Iran had no choice but to exercise its inherent right to self-defense under international law.